It is 2022, but iPhone users still cannot set any song of their choice as a ringtone. Apple wants them to pay for any custom ringtone they want to use. So here I am to save your money. Hey guys, I'm Deepankar and today I will tell you how to set any MP3 file or song as a custom ringtone in iPhone. This trick is really easy and quick and it will not take more than a minute. First of all, download the MP3 file on your phone that you want to set as a custom ringtone. The downloaded MP3 file will be saved in the Files app. Now the only thing you need is the GarageBand app. This is Apple's app for music composers. Install it from the App Store. Open the GarageBand app and go to Audio Recorder. Now look at this icon. Tap on it and make sure it is white. Then tap the grid icon to bring the timeline. Now tap this loop icon to select the MP3 file. The song is in the Files app, so tap Files. And then tap Browse Items from the Files app. Select the MP3 file you want to set as a ringtone. Long tap on it and drag it to the timeline. The ringtone should be of 30 seconds, so tap this plus icon and select 30 bars. You can further select the start and end time. Once you are done, tap on the bottom arrow icon and tap on the project name. Now long tap on it to rename and give it a desired name. After the rename, long tap again and tap share. Here select ringtone and then export. You just created a ringtone on your iPhone. Now go to the settings app, sounds and haptics. Then go to ringtone. You can see the ringtone you just created. Now set it as a ringtone or message tone or any other way you want. That's it. Not as simple as in Android, but at least you will not have to pay Apple for a ringtone. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment below if you have any question. Thanks for watching.